some space, and he caught the ball! Touchdown, San Diego!
Here comes the end around, and this is Johnny Holton, and Holton with blockers in front of him, and lots of running room! Across midfield and into Jacksonville territory. From the 25-yard line, Matt Ryan, Aragon out, and open. Kevin Coleman down the sideline.
The big thing is, can they protect Tyrod Taylor?
Third and 12, and Taylor's first pass. Way down the field, and it is caught in stride by Goodwin for the touchdown.
What's going on this season? But what's going on here today?
Flacco going to go deep, and he has a man open. It is complete. Mike Wallace brought down inside the 10 at the 5.
Not looking good, but the Saints with the lead, and Breeze. Cooks has it. Scoops the low throw. Puts on the Jets, and Brandon Cooks is in for a touchdown.
Palmer sits in. Pass picked off. Intercepted by Rhodes. Xavier Rhodes down the sideline and good by touchdown Vikings. No flags.
Bradford deep downfield off the play fake. Diggs and he's able to come up with the ball.
This week, 5 catches for Garcon. Plenty of time for Cousins to go deep, and he has Deshaun Jackson, who's tackled at the 5-yard line by Tyvon Branch.
Broncos with the free kick, and Riley Dixon, the punter, will do it. He kicks it 65 yards, and Tyreek Hill get room to run. And look out for Hill in the open field. He's got an angle. Hill's going to take this all the way. Defense, special teams, Kansas City.
Able to get to 97. After that sub-500 start over the first half of the season. This is Tyreek Hill off the sideline. Hill will score. There is a flag back at the 35 of the Chiefs. 105 yards.